This makes no sense. No one who could ever need me was the son of a pizza man. The only boy who could ever feed me was the son of a pizza man. Yes, he. Welcome to Son of a Pizza Man. My name is Enzo, and today we're talking about some big four marketing: Pizza Hut, Domino's, Little Caesars, and Papa John's. So let's get to it. We're going to start off with Pizza Hut. They recently posted these movie posters that are pizza themed, and I actually think they're really cute. I don't normally say that about Pizza Hut marketing, and this is kind of a odd departure from what I know of Pizza Hut marketing. It's very illustrative. It's just a really cute series of images. And there's like a Western one, there's a sci-fi one. It's really cute. How many times can I say cute? Too many. But I hope that Pizza Hut kind of continues in this direction because I really dig it. Next, we're gonna talk about Domino's. Domino's. What is up with you? So they recently posted about pineapple pizza. Fine, whatever, everyone does it. But they posted this like 15 to 20 second video. It's a shot of a pineapple pizza, but then it cuts away, glitch cuts basically to a burger for like a couple seconds, and then it goes back to the pizza, and then it glitches again, I think, at another point. And that's it, that's the whole video. And I'm like, what is this? I don't understand what the purpose of it was, or is. There's a bunch of comments. I did not look at the comments. I was like, oh, let me just see if I can, figure this out. But it makes no sense to me. So if you watch it and you have a light bulb moment and can figure out what's going on, please let me know, comment below, because I have no idea what is going on. So next we're gonna talk about Little Caesars. They are running this campaign on dad jokes, basically, being told by a bear. And it's obviously a bear in a costume, a person in a costume. That would be weird, a bear wearing a bear costume. There's something very unsettling about this campaign, and I don't know, I can't quite pinpoint what it is. I think it might be the bear's delivery on the jokes. It might be the robotic nature of the bear. Like, it's kind of lifelike, but it's kind of also robotic. Like, its mouth moves strangely, but I don't really like this campaign, Little Caesars. I don't know. It just creeps me out a little bit, so. And lastly is Papa John's. Poor Papa John's. I really wish their marketing was better. But anyway, I could make a whole video on their marketing. What I'm gonna talk about today is this post of these two sandwiches with eyes on them, because that's all they could post about this. They were talking about the end of sandwich month or something, so they posted these two images, and I was like, these are really sad. It's just like a photograph with like these like eyes on them, and it just looks, it looks hurried, it looks rushed, it looks like there wasn't a ton of thought put into this campaign or whatever you want to call it. And then the actual photographs look super dated and just weird, and I'm just like, ugh, it just gives me the heebie-jeebies. So I don't know. If there is a pizza place that you think is doing awesome at their marketing, doesn't have to be from the big four, it could be from your local mom and pop shop, please let me know. Either comment below or hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I would love to see any marketing you come up with. Thanks for watching as always. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please remember to subscribe to the channel. And until next time, ciao for now.